Francisco Caballero the Filipino epic chanter. Caballero, born in 1938, he known for his work on the documentation of oral literature, particularly the 10 epics. Lives in Panay Bukidnon, Philippines with her wife Lucia with 3 children. He learned about epics from his mother and his works Angoy Omil great-grandmother this to him. He was granted the Gamaba Award of this effort to preserve Panay Bukidnon's belief in literature by encouraging researchers and culture advocates to write them to teach younger members in the community. He worked with the Bureau of National Education. He also worked as the manghusay in his local community. Tikom Kadlom or Black Dog tells about the hunting spree of Dato Paiburong, the cutting of the prize Burirao Ngakawayan, a yellow-colored variety of bamboo, and the heavy payment demanded by the man-eating monster. This book research out to its varied readers in these languages, contemporary, Pinaray, a Filipino, Tagalog, and English. Twin Epics of Federico Caballero. Tikom Kadlom. Amburukay, direkaryong para balanakon, kalampay sugidanon, sinagnayan, pahagunong, humadapnon, nagbuhis, alayaw. The National Commission for Culture and the Arts recognized him as a national living treasure of the year 2000 of weaving in the fabric of oral tradition.